Wolf.
I'm Grant, and I'm the Mountain Goat.
This has been a bad day. Thrown up and able to catch one creature for my breakfast. I am very hungry. Wonder if I can convince the Mountain Goat to come down off this cliff. And I'm done my level. Then I'll pounce upon him. Hello, Goat. Say, can you hear me way up there on your cliff?
Yes, I can hear you, Wolf. What do you want?
Oh, I don't want anything. Aren't you afraid you're going to slip and fall?
I don't think I'll fall.
But if you do fall, you'd break a leg, and that'd be a very painful injury.
Thank you for your concern, Wolf, but I'm perfectly safe up here.
But the grass down here is much greener.
The grass up here is good enough for me.
But the grass down here is the best grass in the world.
Thank you again. You are very kind to think about me.
Are you sure you won't change your mind?
Quite sure I won't change my mind.
Why?
I know you too well, Wolf, to be tricked by you. You really don't care when I have it for breakfast. You only care about your own breakfast. And if I come down off my cliff, I'll become your breakfast.
Don't you trust me?
Thank you for your kind invitation, Wolf, but I don't think I'll accept it.
The moral is don't believe everything you hear.